Hi everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make a hat by using coconut leaves. So without any delay, let's start. This one, how to make a hat with using coconut leaves. This is my friend, Mr. Lionel from Philippines. He will going to show you how to make this hat. So, Mr. Lionel, how we start first? What do you want to do this
leaf?
Yeah.
First, we're gonna need some knife, a lighter, and some rope.
Oh.
Then, of course, coconut leaf. Okay. You must choose a nice one, no damage. Okay, and this one is enough. Okay, now we're gonna measure. For example, we take a measurement of my hand.
Okay, like this.
Like this.
Okay, we take like this measurement first.
Okay.
Okay.
Some
mark. Okay.
Mark on this. Then here, measure it like this. But need to put some allowance, like a 1 inch. So maybe until here, or we're gonna use this end. Okay.
End part two, down part. So he explained, you have to make extra more inches, maybe 1 or 2 inches.
Okay, from this last leaf.
This one, last one.
Yep. So this one is excess, we're gonna take this out. We must remove this one, this part, so we can bend it like this. Make it thin.
Make it thin.
Bend like this. Like that. Okay, so this one is the excess part. So this one, we're gonna remove this one.
First part we want to remove.
Okay. Alright. But this one is already done. Thin already, so we can bend it.
Like this.
But as you can see, this one is not the same. So this one is more thicker, so we need to lessen this rough part. Now we're gonna put a good cut in here on the other end also. So when we tie like this, it won't move. Okay? This, huh? We need some rope like this long. Okay, that. Okay. Need some lighter. See? The end rope. Okay. We're gonna tie this one. Okay. Now with the finished rope ready, coiled ready. Now it's,
just
like
take
this.
Another measurement. You can see.
Okay.
All right. Okay. Let's start the next one.
Starts for weaving. Now we're gonna start weaving this. Okay. But make sure not to damage the spine or the leaf like this. So later will be a problem. Just do like this. Okay. So it's over. We do like this, over, under, and over. So we're gonna take a tree to make it a little bit wider base. It's up to you also. We can make a two to make it narrow, but we make a tree. So put some allowance first here, so later when we close, it's easy. So next one, over, under, then over. And make sure to arrange leaf, make it neat. Always maintain like that. Okay, next one, over, under. So we'll just repeat, keep on doing this until we finish it. Now we'll almost finish the first part. So this one, over and under. Now no more here. So we're gonna go in this, the first one we did before, like this. And the next one like this also. Over. This part. Under. Last one, here. Over. After we close this one, we need to do some little bit adjustment to make it more better. Like this. Then now it's done. Okay. Then after that, we're gonna put this up inside the rim like this. But be careful not to damage the spine. See? Okay, now next, to do the bottom part, we need to divide this into three groups. We have we need three, first three, then these are all 17 leaves. So we took the three leaves, then have 14 more left, so we're gonna divide it into two, eight and six, like that. Divide into three, so three, then 2, 4, 6, and 8. 2, 4, 6, 8. Then after that, I'm gonna take the first one in here, then twist it like that, up like that. Then goes like this. Then take this first part on the tree. First one on the this tree, do like that, twist up like that also. Same goes with this, okay? Then like this, and like that. Okay. Then after that, I'm gonna take the next one here. This is the next, goes up like this. On the last two from the tree. Then do like this and take the other one there. So this one, two, that's two, right? Then no more in here, so we need to take this one up in there. Okay, like that. Okay, then last two again. Then take the last one in here. The next one. This one. Continue doing this until we close this one. Now we're almost finished. This is the last one. We're gonna close this one here on this part, so it will go in this part here. adjust this one until this top will be closed like that. You're gonna adjust like this. See like that. Just continue pulling this like that so we can close the top one. Okay. Like this. Okay. Like this. So there's some damage in here. But no worries, we can hide that one like that.
Yeah. Because this is 100% natural.
Yep.
No problem.
Now we've closed the top one, the hole there. Then to close this one, just follow this. You can see this one, the direction like that.
Okay.
Then just enter it over there.
Let's go to inside.
Okay. And this one later on when dried, you can still adjust this one by pulling this remaining part here. Okay. Then goes like that there. Then this one you can just cut. Okay. Use a knife. Yeah. Like that. Okay.
Okay, in the end, this is the head. Almost done. Beautiful one. 100% natural by using coconut leaves. Okay, Lionel, I just want to know, how do you know about this? How to make this one? What is your idea? Just explain this.
This one I learned from my grandfather. So we've shown you this video for you to learn also. No need to buy your hat, just make your hat.
Okay guys, hope you enjoyed this video. So if you have any suggestions, just put on the comment section down there. You can subscribe me. Down there have the red button. Just press the red button and subscribe me. You can get fast my videos. This is my social media. You can like me, follow me. Okay guys, see you again. Another next new video with my friend.
Yeah, next time we'll show you very helpful how to open a coconut without using any knife.